Tonight on Q Weekly, we have more Midsummer coverage with Pride March 2004. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the half-hour special of Pride March.
Here we are, Midsummer 2004, at our fantastic Pride March here in the beautiful St Kilda, Melbourne. They're about to come down, as we can see them in the background there. The crowd's absolutely fantastic. It's absolutely pumping here. We're going to do a bit of vox pop later on, and we're going to catch up with people that are marching today. Hope you have a great day if you're here, and we'll see you soon. And here we are with our very first float for Melbourne's Midsummer 2004. The Dykes on Bikes, look how beautiful they are. And they're very, very loud. The crowd's going absolutely wild. Let's have a bit of a look. And here we are with one of our other amazing Pride March floats coming down for 2004. Here they come behind us. It's absolutely fantastic here. The crowd is going off. Let's have a look. Michelle of Pride March 2004. How are you liking it, Michelle?
It's awesome. It's awesome. It's very good.
Have you been here before?
No, first time.
Your first time? Oh, that's fantastic. They're all coming down now. You're going to have a great time?
I'm going to have a good time.
Are we going to see you in the gardens a little bit later on?
We're going to be there.
I'll see you there. Thanks, Michelle.
Hey.
They chose to
And look here now, we have the Victorian Police marching band. How fantastic are they? It's great to see that they're supporting us throughout 2004, and we hope it's many years to come as well. Okay, look at all these guys in these funky uniforms. It's great that we have the police officers supporting us once again. Let's try and check out some of the spunkies there. And here we are with the Rainbow Band for 2004. How fantastic are they? They're about to walk down right past us now. The crowd's about to scream in just a moment. Here we go. And here's one of the best floats of Pride March 2004, our very own Ben TV. Have a look at all the guys that do a fantastic job with us on the camera crew, people that you see, and of course all the people behind the scenes as well. Let's have a look at them. And here comes our very own president marching with another group here today, the president of Ben TV. Let's have a look and see, where is he? Vic, there's Vic. Everyone say hello to Vic. Hi, Vic. How you going?
Hi, how are you?
Good. You having a good Pride
fantastic,
March?
Fantastic, fantastic time. You great crowd here.
You enjoying
enjoy
yourself?
It, enjoy it.
Absolutely.
Always.
Have a great
every
time.
Year.
Happy Thank Pride you. March. Mwah. Midsummer Pride March 2004 has a very special event, as we all know it. And of course, there's some great things that people work for the community. Here comes one of the fantastic ones, the Gay and Lesbian Switchboard. They're fantastic with the community. Let's try and grab one in just a moment. Here we are with Jayson from the Gay and Lesbian Switchboard. How are you, Jayson?
I'm very well, thank you.
It's great to see that you do such a fantastic job with the community, with the board.
Thank you.
How are you finding Pride March so far?
It's been great. It's been really good.
It's great that we have the really serious floats as well, isn't it?
Yeah, here it is. Yeah.
I think you've just been left behind. You better go.
I better go.
Thanks, Jayson. And here we are with Joy, one of the prettiest floats for Pride March 2004. The car's absolutely pumping with all the music, and here comes all the participants here. Absolutely fantastic. I hope you support them as much as you support us at Bent TV. Special floats, Loves Make a Family. It's a huge float for 2004 Pride March. Absolutely fantastic. Look at all the kiddies. It's great that everyone's being supported here for 2004. And here we are with Minus AT, one of the younger floats of the crowd. They're all the young ones are about to see out on the gay community. Watch out for them, we're going to see them soon. What a fantastic, absolute great float. This fantastic car, it's called Motor Friends. Here we are with one of our other floats. What a great car. How camp is that? Wouldn't you love to take that home to your mother? Hopefully there'd be another boy in it though. One of our very special floats, the Victorian AIDS Council. They do a fantastic job within the gay community, and I don't know what we'd do without them. Hear the crowd go for the Victorian AIDS Council. Look at the float, fantastic. If you can see behind me right now, look at the beautiful lake, girls. What a fantastic float. I think one of the most glamorous floats we've had here for 2004. Absolutely beautiful. Have a look at that. And here come our country floats from Geelong, Gippsland, all over the place in Victoria. As you can see, Pride March supports everyone in Victoria. What a fantastic float. And here we are with the Metropolitan Community Churches, fantastic church group. They've marched every year. So if you're religious, it doesn't matter if you're gay or not, you can go along the church and pray your heart out. Not one of my favourite floats for 2004, it's the Magpie Group. I'm back for Essendon personally, but hey, it's great that they're here and supporting Pride March 2004. We've got Richard here at Pride March 2004. Now, I think you barrack for the Collingwood, is that right?
You're a smart man, yes.
Not such a great team, though, I don't think.
Oh, two grand finals in 2 years, all we need is a flag now. Who do you barrack for?
Essendon all the way!
In a grand final, let me see, a few years ago now.
That's enough, off you go. Thanks, Pride. Richard, you too. Looks like we've had a bit of an accident here on one of the bikes here. I hope she's okay. She's being beaten up, what's going on? This is supposed to be Pride March, not a bashing. Let's have a look and see. Nah, it's all good. She's back on her bike. I was just joking with you. They're just having a bit of fun. Here we go. Let's have a look at the next march. And here we are with some of Melbourne's fantastic sporting groups. Just because you're gay doesn't mean you can't play as well. We've got Spoofter coming us. We've had a few more go past. Let's watch them come through now and watch some of the spunky boys and girls. And here we come with Vic Presence, one of the marching groups for Pride March 2004. The music's really, really loud, so I hope you can hear me, but they're all having a fantastic time and the crowd's going absolutely wild. They're going to give a yell in just a second, and here we go.
The sound is getting loud.
Very political here at Pride March Midsummer 2004. There's been the Greens, there's been the Liberal Party, and of course we have against the war as well in Iraq and all other wars around the world. Let's not fight, let's make love. So this is one of our most organised flows for Midsummer 2004. Look at those guys, you know, absolutely into it, having a fantastic time. I'm sure they're going to go up to the gardens very shortly for a bit of a party. Let's have a look. We're very multicultural here at Melbourne's Midsummer 2004. There's been heaps of pride supporting each of their own religions, communities. Very, very diverse. Let's have a look and see. Very multicultural here. We're having a fantastic time. I'm actually trying to grab someone in, but they're all too busy partying on and moving forward. Let's have a look and see if we can get someone in just a moment. We're coming to an end now of the Pride March for Melbourne's Midsummer 2004. It's been an absolutely fantastic march. Everyone's been having a great time. Here come the police now and all the medics and everything like that. Everyone's going to have a fantastic time over in Cantina Gardens here in St Kilda in beautiful Melbourne. It's absolutely sunny and a fantastic day. Let's see you in the gardens. Have a great midsummer. End of Midsummer 2004 Pride March. It's been an absolutely fantastic day here in Cantina Gardens. I want to say a big thank you very much to Ben TV and all of our viewers today. We've got Aaron here. Wasn't it a great day, Aaron?
It was a fantastic day, actually.
Did you go in the Pride March yourself?
No. I got offered to go in the minus 18, but I thought I was just a bit over the limit.
No, you don't look too old.
Thank you. Bless your heart, love.
I hope you had a fantastic day, Aaron. We're going to see you next year.
You will indeed. I might march next year, actually.
Oh, really?
Will you march as well?
Maybe I might be in that. Let's give it a go.
I love it.
Thanks, Aaron.
Mwah.
Have a fantastic... Thank you. Thanks, guys. Thanks for watching. Have a fantastic year. It's been a great Pride March 2004. All the best.